In conclusion, we must also note the essential and highly skilled work of the dedicated men and women who respond at the time of need, assisting people when crises threaten and disasters occur. These emergency workers and disaster managers deserve praise and wide recognition for their courage, skills, and abilities. But when the emergency workers are needed and serve with dedication, it is then too late for reducing disaster risks.